Where are we headed to today, Deanna?
Mount Tom State Park.
If you're looking for an easy to moderate hike but still want some great views, look no further than where we're traveling today. Starting in New Milford, Connecticut, if you head north on 202, you'll come across a small yet great area of Connecticut called Mount Tom State Park. So we made it to Mount, what is it called?
Mount Tom Trail.
Mount Tom's Trail at Tom State Park. And this is in Connecticut, and we parked the RV at a RV place called Cozy Hills Campground. And that's not too far away from here. It's like 7 minutes away. So this is the first trail we're hitting up while we're out this weekend, and hopefully we'll be able to hit up more if the weather behaves. Deanna did some research on this trail, and from what she found online, some people said this was an easy trail, some people said it was moderate, but we'll let you know what we think after we get through it. Deanna, what did you say the elevation gain was on this trail?
On the website it said 500 feet.
That's not too bad. I hope straightforward is not the trail. Because if it is, Blaze decided to walk himself the rest of the trail with his handy dandy leash holder there. So if you ever come down this way and it's flooded, you can, we started over there where we said, we might not be able to make it around. And we just walked all the way around there. I don't know if you can see my finger or not, probably because it's wide lens. Just walked over the top of there and here we are. Let's keep going. As you can see, this trail's kind of turned into a creek with all the rain we've had lately, but there's plenty of room to walk along the side or in the middle if you're a dog or if you're wearing sandals. If you're wearing sandals, I'd wear some sandals with some grip. So, as I just demonstrated. And this is why we hike. Woo-hoo. Don't step on this rock. Made it to the tower, so I think we might just camp here tonight. What do you think, Deanna?
We'll just lay it out under the stars.
Yeah, just go to the very top of this tower and take a little nap. Blaze wants to go upstairs. It may just be way too dark in here, but I thought I'd film going up the top of this little tower. Goodness gracious. At the very top there's like no headroom at all. You have to crawl through it. If you're really tall, that might not be the best location for you. Top, Deanna, would you say it was a moderate, easy hike, hard hike?
I'd call it probably moderate. I don't know if I'd call it easy. It was pretty rocky.
Yeah.
A little steep in parts, but...
A little slippery too. If it,
yeah, I think that made it a little challenging.
We had like 2 inches of rain yesterday. So.
Yeah.
All right, so time to head back down the trail and hopefully not slip and fall and break anything.
So I'm happy to report that this guy's back and moving around and adventuring with us again. If you've watched some of the previous videos, you know he had a bit of a rough patch with the heat stroke a few weeks ago, but he's definitely doing better now, and we'll have to be careful about when it's warmer, taking him places. But today it's nice and cool, so he's doing great.
So towards the beginning of this hike, there were two paths to go, and we went off to the left if you're heading up, I don't know if it's north or what direction it is, but if you head off to the right, it looks like this path is a lot flatter and a lot easier. Yeah, at least this portion that we're hiking right now. We're not down to the bottom yet. Yes, it is now confirmed that if you are heading up the gravel road here, the gravel trail, and you come to this little Y intersection, if you go to the right that way, it's a lot easier than going to the left. Not that either of them are real difficult, but the right does seem to be a little bit easier. Well, I hope you enjoyed our video hiking up to the top of Mount Tom, the little watchtower up there. If you enjoyed the video, hit the like button and subscribe if you want to see more like it. And as always,
adventure on!
And if you look off to the right, if you do come here during some nicer weather, there is a beach here you can, I think you can swim and stuff in it. Nope, it says no swimming right there. So I don't know what you do here besides just sit in the sand and look at the water. Maybe you can take a kayak out or something.
At the beach it says no lifeguard, so that makes me think you can swim.
Why do they have a no swim?
Maybe it's only at the beach.